Okay. Though this doesn't mean I'm gonna have to do some career mode, anyways. Career mode. All right, clean the van. Start the job. I've done a lot of this once before, but I'm happy to do it all again because it was one of them. It was is literally clean the van with just the red nozzle, so I may as well do it since I have it. Just do it in order, like I always used to. The bonnet, all right. This is the red nozzle, right? I'd be so mad if I was wrong. Thankfully, the van is one of the smallest jobs, so like doing it entirely with this, not that big a deal. All right. Let's pick bumpers. Bumper, reveal your dirt. All right, there we go. Oh. Bumper. Oh, I gotta do the back bumper too. Eh, motherfucking gnome. Anything we're supposed to do with the gnome? I don't know. Is there music? Us audio. Nope, no music. This is a shut up and play game. Bring your own music. You don't like the fact there's no music? Learn to talk while you're playing or something. I don't know. All right, that was the second bumper. All right, doors. Yay, we got a star. One door. I have to look up, like, what is the easiest way to get 95% without completing the whole thing, you know what I mean? All right. These are doors too. We're just gonna take off. We're just gonna take off all the dirt down here. You see? All right. Just to do that. Don't worry about it. We're gonna go up the center here. And the center's nice and clean. And we're gonna hit this seam. And that's right. Go around the window. On both windows. Make sure that all that grime's off there. Make sure everyone's all set, ready to go. For when we do this, you know. Okay. I've turned into Mr. Mikey. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's right. The grill. All right. We're gonna come up here. Spray it down. Put some goddamn hot dogs in this for later. Sounds about right. I think that was the grill. Hubcaps. Wah. All right, last hubcap. We already did one of them. All right. We're gonna skip the body for now. We're gonna do tires. I don't know why they're... I don't know why they're spelled with a Y. A little weird. Body last, because it's the biggest portion. Yeah, I think this is the last tire that we've done. Alright, tire clean. Spell the Y, I don't know why. Windows, okay. Oh, what's wrong with this window? Alright, we got that window. Counts as a windscreen, alright. That one took a lot less effort, and I have no idea why. Okay. Some are more finicky than others. Windscreen, alright. Most people call it a windshield. Windscreen is new to me. But I'm not here to argue with the game. That's for sure. Okay. Next is wing mirrors. All right, these things. Oh, yeah. Good. Fucking good. Done. Done. Brake lights. All right. All right. And then finally, the Z body. Did the body last? Because it's like the most. What's this about a removals? I'm going to tell you something. I don't know what you're talking about. That's fine. Oh, it really does have a... It does have a... Alright. Very small one, but it does exist. Get most of the very clear dirt off. That perspective. It's only 5% done. I mean, they're just called power wash services, apparently. What did I do? How did I toggle that? I forget. Hate that. I'm sure it's useful to some people, but like, unless it's in a very specific situation, I don't like using that. Is this line here? Oh, we did it. Oh, we got an achievement for it. All right. I wish I could see them. But you stop. You're supposed to move. Did I get a chance? Uh-huh. Yeah, so you earn 5 stars, complete the van using it. Alright. Go to the shop real quick. This is owned. I need 15 stars to unlock that. Oh, I don't want that. It just needs... I mean, I can't buy them anyways. Is there one of each fluid available? I'm gonna buy one of each. Just because that's an achievement. That's dumb, but let's look at attachments now. Oh, that's awesome, don't you? Right. Yeah, we're out of money. Alright. Got a new one here. The garden, do the stepping stones first, basically. I'm fine with that. We'll try to get what achievements we can while we play through this. That's something I will try to do my best for. All right, so. Stepping stones first. That's what it wants. Let's find them on here. Stepping stones. Okay. All right. What? I like having this attachment, anyways. I just do. All right. Done. Panel. Cooker hood. Shelves. So me and the wife have been watching The Boys. We've been enjoying. Something that's topical. Right? Something's topical, sort of. totally, totally in the know on things. You know? I'm totally hip with the stuff. Not completely an old man yet. Getting there. We're getting there. Oh god, what'd I just do? What'd I switch to? Gas supply. Oh yeah. Covered, so you better trolley. Oh, trolley. Trolley, how dare you? Trolley, how could you do this to me? After I sprayed you down so gently with my spray nozzles. Ugh. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Oh, yeah, let's get that dirt right off you, you dirty birdie. Just being weird. Just to be weird. Don't mind me, I am... All sorts of trouble. I'm my own worst enemy. That's what I am. Oh, we got that trolley done. Let's, the birdhouse next. Where's that birdhouse located? Oh my god. Hello, birdhouse. How are you today? You're looking fine, mighty fine. You'll be looking even better once we get you freshened up with a nice spray down. Yeah. House is done. Let's get the birdhouse stand done. All right. All the stand. Ah, yeah. Stand includes down here. Yeah, it does. Doghouse door. Doghouse is up here. What else are we doing on this doghouse? Doghouse roof. Roof, you are. Okay. House walls. No? Or the, feels a little bit more finicky than it did in the pre-launch state. I don't understand that. Like, it's a little bit easier to miss things. I don't know how to explain it. Okay. Barbecue patio. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Oh, I will say, weakest season of The Voice so far. That, I think, is without. But maybe it's a preferential thing. I don't know. We will see as time progresses. We will do that as soon as I am done with this patio thingy.